We're here at 3821 East Harry Street here at WSU Tech South, and at this campus we're going to see a lot of different programs and things that we have, including our general education classes and our Shocker Pathway program. The Shocker Pathway program is a way for you to start taking classes here with us at WSU Tech before rolling over to Wichita State University. You would get dual advising in this program, so you would get an advisor here at WSU Tech and an advisor at Wichita State University, and they're going to work together to make sure that whatever classes that you're taking with us will transfer to the university. It's incredibly, incredibly affordable. It's also going to allow you to have smaller class sizes and a little bit more one-on-one attention in those entry-level classes as you get ready to build towards either an associate degree or a bachelor's degree from Wichita State University. Here in the Health Science Hub, we're going to be able to start working on some of those health science classes that are required to get into programs like our licensed practical nurse program or our surgical technologies, vet nursing, dental assistant. And this lab is a place where you can come in and have access to additional training materials, tutors, things like that, so that you're ready for those classes. We're here in our interior design library, where we keep all of the resources for our interior design students. Our interior design program is a one-year technical certificate or a two-year associate degree. Students coming into this program are going to learn how to make a space not only attractive visually with the design and the different types of materials that we use, but also make the space functional for what it was designed to be used for. This is our police science lab and our CSI lab here for our police science program at WSU Tech. So we're going to teach students how to lift fingerprints, how to measure crime scenes, how to secure and bag evidence, how to write reports. We also have a combatives room where we're going to teach students how to get hands-on with suspects. And then we have a spatter room where we're going to look at different scenarios where we're going to learn how to read evidence and blood trail and things of that nature. This is our emergency medical technician program, and as an EMT, it takes you 16 weeks to get trained to work as an EMT. Now, this program has partnerships with Hutchinson Community College and their EMS or emergency medical responders program, and that program you can start with us and then transfer up to HCC. This is our vet nursing program here at WSU Tech, and the vet nursing program is a two-year associate degree program. This program is going to get you ready to work as a vet nurse. Working inside an animal clinic or a veterinarian clinic, we're going to teach students how to assist during surgeries, how to help in office procedures, how to chart, and how to administer basic care for animals. We work with large, small, and exotic breeds, so it's not just kittens and puppies in this program, but you get a little bit of everything. This is our digital marketing program, and inside digital marketing, we're going to teach students how to utilize search engines and make sure that your products and your companies are being placed at the top of those searches. We're going to teach you how to use targeting ads through social media and Facebook and YouTube to make sure, again, that your customers' products or services are being placed in the right area for the right particular customer. This is a one-year technical certificate or a two-year associate degree program, and either one of those options are going to get students the training and education that they need for entry-level employment.
Thanks for touring South with us. To view virtual tours or other campuses, please visit our WSU Tech YouTube channel or visit wsutech.edu/campuses.